Good morning, everyone. How are you? Hope all of you are good at home. Student, in the last part of the video, we had discussed about your diet. Okay, we came to learn about that a diet means the kind of food that a person or animal usually eat. Okay, and a diet include all kind of food. And we learn about that there are two type of people. The first is your vegetarian, second is non-vegetarian. Vegetarian means which do not eat chicken, okay, and non-vegetarian means which eat chicken, okay. So that's about your vegetarian and non-vegetarian. Now there is an activity which is given in your course book. Let's see what is the activity. So here is an activity which is given in your course book, that is make a food my food chart. Collect or draw pictures of different food items. Okay. So students, what you have to do, you have to make a my food chart. Okay. So just take a drawing sheet. Okay. And draw the picture. You can draw or paste pictures of different food items what you like. Okay. And which is your favorite food item. So you can draw it or just paste it. Okay, just collect it and paste it, or if you don't want to paste it, then you can also draw. Okay, so I will check that in your June classes. Now come to your checkpoint, that is your checkpoint number 2, that is you have to tick the correct answer. So let's see what is your checkpoint number 2. So you have to tick the correct answer. Okay, there is given 2 option and you have to tick on correct answer. So first one is the kinds of food we eat is called a diet or meal. Yes, your answer is diet. Vegetarian / non-vegetarian eat fruits and vegetables. What will be the answer here? Yes, your vegetarians. People who eat meats and fish / fruits and vegetables are called non-vegetarian. Yes. Right, meat and fish. People who eat meat and fish are called non-vegetarians. Okay, so that is your checkpoint. You have to only tick on the correct answer. Okay.
Okay, students. So we learn about diets. Okay, we learn about your different kinds of food. Remember how many types of food are there? Yes, 3 types. Your energy giving, your protective food, okay, energy bodybuilding food is there. So now if food is bland, okay, and does not have salt, okay, when your mom or your parents or your mom or dad is preparing food, okay, and when you start eating the food and you find that there is no salt, okay, there is no salt in the food, then how it feel? You don't feel tasty, right? You will told to your mom that mom, today food is not tasty, there is no salt in the food, right? You don't feel the food tasty. Okay, salt make the food tasty. Okay, what happened? So have you ever think from where we get the salt? Yes, from where we get the salt? We do not, your salt does not come from the plant or animal. Okay, so from where the salt come? Yes, your water. Okay, the water of oceans and seas is salty. Okay, and that's why it is used to make salt. Okay, so that is your I wish and I knew section.
Here is given your I wish and I knew section, that is the water of oceans and seas is salty, that is why it is used to make salt. Salt does not come from plants or animal.
So now you are clear from where the salt come. You know, without salt food not food is not tasty. Okay, your salt is main ingredient which make your food tasty. Okay, and from where the salt come? It will come from the ocean and seas. Okay, from the water of ocean. Now come to your next topic, that is your good eating habits. You know, if we have to keep our body fit and healthy, we should follow some eating habit. You know, we should not do overeating. Okay, we have to drink a lot of water every day. Having 8 to 10 glasses of water daily is good for health. Yes, we have to drink a lot of water every day. Average we have to drink 8 to 10 glasses. And we have to always wash our hand before and after eating. Okay, remember, we have to wash our hands before and after eating. And when we are sitting to eat the food, then we have to eat slowly. Don't eat in hurry. Okay, we have to eat the food slowly and chew the food properly. We should never eat uncovered food. It has germs which make us ill. And we should not never skip a meal. Eat all the three main meals of the day on time. We should eat our breakfast. We should eat our lunch. We should eat our dinner. But on the time. And we should never skip a meal. And we should not waste the food. We have to always eat fresh and well-cooked food. And we have to use clean plates, spoons and forks to eat or serve food. So that is some good eating habits. Okay? Now let's watch a video on proper food habits. What habits should we follow?
Proper food habits. We should eat our food at well-timed intervals during a day. This way, the food we eat digests properly and the body gets a better chance to absorb the nutrients present in them. We have nearly 4 meals during a day. Let's count them. The first meal of the day that we eat after we wake up in the morning is called breakfast. We then eat lunch at noon. In the evening, we eat light snacks. At night, we eat dinner. Just eating food is not enough. You must also form proper food habits to avoid diseases and remain healthy. Food we eat must be clean and fresh. We must wash our hands before and after meals. We must eat our meals timely and at well-timed intervals. We must chew our food well for proper digestion. We must drink plenty of water along with our food and all through the day. Water we drink must be boiled and filtered. We must avoid eating food from roadside vendors. We must avoid eating too many chocolates and other junk food. We must have a balanced diet. We must eat only as required and not overeat.
So kids, now we have watched a video on the proper eating habit. So you should follow these habit. Okay, you should eat clean and fresh. You should wash your hands before and after the meal. Okay, we should never skip our meal. Okay, so that are some habits which you have to follow in your daily life. So that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.